After selecting your winning products from PlusBase Catalog or requesting custom products from our top-rated sourcing service, you can import them directly to your store. Start by going to Catalog or Private Request from your PlusBase admin site. There are two ways to import products from our catalog or from Private Request to your store. The first is by clicking on the product in Catalog to see the product detail page, followed by clicking Import to Store. The second way is by importing multiple products at the same time. From the Catalog or Private Request page, select a number of products together and click Add Selected Products to Store. You will then be redirected to the Import List page, which lists all products you selected. If you want the products to be available for buyers to view and purchase as soon as they are imported to your store, you can click Enable for buyers to view and purchase this product after it was added to your store. You can also review products and make changes to variants and prices before posting them for sale in your store under the Variant and Pricing tabs. In the Variant tab, you can set up the variant's name according to your preference. Please keep in mind that changing the whole variant name might affect the fulfillment process later on. In the Pricing tab, you can adjust all products' pricing of each product variant, including the shipping fees, the selling price, and the Compare at price. The shipping fee for the first item will be applied when the order has only one product variant. As more variants are added to the orders, the shipping fee for each additional item will be applied. By default, the Compare at price is 130% of the selling price. Here, the profit margin will be automatically calculated. You can check out the formula used in the article link inside the description box. Keep in mind that the actual order profit may change due to the number of items in an order. You can set shipping fee, selling price, and compare at price for all variants by clicking Change All under the respective section, and then by entering your desired amount in the text boxes. Next, to import all variants of a product, select the product image and click Add Products to Store. If you wish to only import some product variants, you can select the variants and then click Add Selected Products to Store. To import all products in the list to your store, click Select All and Add Products to your store. Once your products have been imported successfully, you can edit them by clicking on Edit Product. Or see how they look on your storefront by clicking View on Store. That completes all the steps for importing products from PlusBase Catalog and Private Request to your store. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.